Where's your wife, Sam? Come with you. So you people, you're full of Georgia.
Hallelujah.
We need to pray for this day, Sam. Amen. Mama, we need to pray for you. There's a plan that the enemy wants to give you a disease. I don't know. The reason is because of how this man is praying. You know, he's a prayerful man.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
And now there's a plan of God about his life now. Why are you attending a church?
Calvary Lighthouse, Rochelle, Illinois.
Can I tell you what I'm seeing?
I want to know.
Are you preaching today?
No.
Huh?
No.
Let me tell you something that I'm seeing you. Do you want to know?
Yes.
But you know very well what you have been praying for is to hear from God. Huh? Huh?
Yes.
Just to hear from God. But that has been delayed. The problem is, if God raised you now in the church, you're going to intimidate the pastor. So you've been delayed for that. Because now, if you start prophesying in this church, he's going to kick you out. Because the problem is, many Americans, you know, Christianity to them is a religion.
Yes.
Yes.
They go to church for 1 hour, 30 minutes. They call it a church. So I want to pray for you so that you must have a direction for today.
Amen.
You know what I mean?
Amen.
And I'm telling you, God is going to use you.
Amen.
But let's prevent this. I had things here in your stomach. But if we don't pray for you, this is something that is going to be a problem in the future. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
You have children?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
How did you give birth?
Three were natural and one is
cesarean. I'm seeing water. Yeah. It's like I'm seeing something like, I'm seeing an operation, C-section.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
That the enemy wants to make this C-section to be healed. So that it will give you problems, pains. I'm surprised it goes by weather. I don't know, I've never done C-section. It's like when the weather is somehow, sometimes it becomes painful.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
So I'll pray for you and God is going to heal you.
Yes.
And if you say, I'll pray for you for the will of God to happen in your life. I believe that God will use you. But let's wait for now.
Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name. Say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
To you.
give to with the whole of faith. With the whole of faith, I surrender to everything I give. I saw.